I don't really answer people in like to reply, etc. Because you know some people in here they are just kids. There is a guy, you know, he is answering supposedly me, and he's talking about something I produced about breastfeeding. It was CNN and BBC, and he said, you know, you don't prove things by BBC and CNN, but he forgot that I showed 4 hadith from Sahih Muslim. He made the whole video talking about BBC and CNN, and he's saying to me, refuting me supposedly, that this cleric who made this fatwa is fired from his job. Yeah, he's fired because Muslims cannot do it anymore, because they are ashamed of him, because he exposed Islam. The question is, did Muhammad order women to do that? Yes or no? Now, I showed you before 4 hadith of Sahih Muslim. You can go back to my video and you can review them all. I will show you more that even he ordered his wife Aisha to do that. This is Mawti' Malik, the book of Ar-Rida, chapter name, what came in the Rida'a of Al-Kibar, to do breastfeeding for adult or for old people. Let us read together. The hadith is long, but what we wanna show everyone here, the whole hadith is talking about the Prophet ordering women to do rida for an adult man. Again, and to show you that this is not one case, you know. And by the way, I want you to talk about one case. If it's one case, tell me why you're a prophet, you order women to give her a breast to an adult. You did not answer. It's one case or 1,000 case, you're a prophet, order a woman to give her a breast to an adult man and he's a stranger. We want to know why. Give us one reason. Now, I will show you now, it's not one case, because his wife, she was doing that. His wife who? Aisha. Okay, let's read together. رد كل واحد من أولئك إلى به. This is a surah from the Quran. That's no one. He is your son from adoption. So if you want to make people relative to you, you do what? You do breastfeeding for an adult. This is what the whole hadith in here is about. That's it's forbidden for you to have adoption. Now let us see how Aisha herself she practiced that. This woman, she is the wife of Abi Hadifa. وهي, she is from the tribe of Amir, of Lu'ay. She came to the Prophet, and the Prophet, you ordered her to do that. That's what the verse is saying. Now let us continue. And this guy, he used to enter my house, and the Prophet, you ordered me to do that, so he will not be forbidden for me anymore. And he told me, give him your breast 5 times. Then he will be forbidden for you from your milk. And she looked at him as a son. So after you give your breast for someone, he is a stranger and a man, he will be king like your son. Now, فأخذت بذلك عائشة. So Aisha, she took that rule. Aisha, أم المؤمنين, the mother of the believers, the wife of Muhammad. So she used, في من كانت تحب أن يدخل عليها من الرجال. So she used to order those men who she liked them to go inside her house to do breastfeeding. How she do it? You know, by the way, Aisha, she never have kids, which means she never have milk. So how she would do breastfeeding? فَكَانَتْ تَأْمُرْ أُخْتَهَا. So she used to order her sister, man, she used to order her sister, أُمُّ كَلْثُوم, بِنْتُ أَبِي بَكْرِ الصَّدِّيقِ, the daughter of Abu Bakr. She is her sister from her father. She used to order her sister to do breastfeeding for an adult so men they can enter their house legally. وَبَنَاتُ أَخِهَا. So she used to order her sister and the daughters of her brother. أَنْ يَرْضَعْنَ مَنْ أَحْبَبْتْ أَنْ يَدْخُلْ عَلَيْهَا مِنَ الرِّجَالِ. So she used to love to have many men enter her house. And the Prophet, he will not be happy if they are coming inside the house. But by doing that, he cannot complain. So she used to order her sisters, and they are adult, as you see, because the sister, she is not a little kid. She have a breast. She is doing breastfeeding. Okay? And they are men, as the hadith is saying. Look, الرجال, the men, not kids, not 2 years old, not 1 year old, not 3 years old. Look at it. الرجال. And by that, the prophet wife, she used to practice that, and she used to do breastfeeding for men so they can enter her house. So the prophet wife herself, she used to do that. And again, where we got this from? This is the official government website of Saudi Arabia. I'm sure this guy, he will never mention it as because he made his video. He never answered the 4 hadith from Sahih Muslim. Now, this is from Muti' Malik. And this is about Aisha herself. She is doing breastfeeding. Hadith number 1113, the book of Muti' Malik, chapter, the book name, Al-Rida', breastfeeding. Chapter name, what came in adult feeding or feeding an adult or breastfeeding for an old. So this is what the hadith is saying. I'm sure nobody will answer. I'm sure they will make blah, 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 but no answer. And I challenge anyone to debate me. We can go to a chat room, voice chat room, and we can make a debate, and we will show the proof one by one and let everybody see and witness. Now let's continue. This is a hadith from Sahih Muslim. Hadith number 2642. 2642. The book name, breastfeeding. Even the book name is breastfeeding. The chapter name, breastfeeding from hunger. From hunger. Now we will see a man is hungry and he is sitting in the lap of Aisha and she is giving him her breast. قالت عائشة دخل الله دخل رسول دخل علي رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم وعندي رجل قاعد فاشتد عليه ذلك فاشتد ذلك عليه ورأيت الغضب في وجهه. He came inside the house and he saw a man inside the house. What the man is doing? What is the man doing there? Let us see what he's doing there. And why the prophet, he got angry? Why? So what if a man is there? The prophet, he don't like that. Why? Because he don't trust his wife and because this man is a stranger. So how Aisha, she made this man is not a stranger. She gave him her breast and she did the breastfeeding for him. She said to him, he became, after I did the breastfeeding for him, my brother from Rida'a. He became like a brother for me. هو أخي من الرضاعة. Then he said, قال أنظرنا أخوتكن من الرضاعة فإن الرضاعة من المجاعة. The prophet still don't like it, and he said, you know what? Okay, but this is really, he don't know that this is going to be used against him, and you know this will happen to his family, and this is everybody will practice and will be a disaster. He's saying, but people they feed for hunger. Now this is a man. You are giving him your breast for what? You are giving him your breast for what? Now let us see another hadith showing that Aisha, she did breastfeeding for many men. Another hadith. This is Musnad Ahmad. Hadith number 22997. 22997. The book of Musnad Ahmad. The book name, Baqi Musnad al-Ansar. The chapter name, the hadith of Mrs. Aisha, Sayyida Aisha radiyallahu anha. Let us read what the hadith is saying. حدثنا سفيان عن أيوب ابن عن أبي قلابة عن عبد الله بن يزيد رضيع عائشة. Do you see it, رضيع عائشة? Do you see it? He is رضيع عائشة, which means Aisha, she did the breastfeeding for him. Now Aisha, in the life of Muhammad time, in the life, this has happened in the life of Muhammad time. How old she was when Muhammad died? She was 18 years old. She was 18 years old. And this hadith happened during the life of Muhammad. Now, how old this man who is producing hadith? You know, hadith will not be given from kids. Old men only are trusted for hadith. This is a hadith is telling what happened from Aisha, what Aisha she said, and they are describing him. The hadith itself is not talking about the breastfeeding. They are describing who is this guy. He is the breastfeeder from Aisha, the one who get the breastfeeding from Aisha. He himself, Aisha, she did a breastfeeding for him. Now somebody will say to me, maybe he was a kid. No. Go and read. Who is he? This is this guy. He was 20 years older than her. Number two, Aisha, she never have kids. So how she can do breastfeeding? Because if you don't have kids, you cannot have milk. And again, those another four hadith from Sahih Muslim. Four hadith from Sahih Muslim. I hope everybody, you can copy it, you can pause this video, and you can go to the hadith and see it by yourself. Four hadith from Sahih Muslim saying, your prophet, he did order women, adult women, to do adult breastfeeding for men. So shame on you to deny it because you are ashamed of your prophet. And I challenge you to debate me if you can do so, with respect. If you can do so, but you cannot, I'm very sure. Thank you very much. You know, thank you, Lord. We are out of Islam. Islam is a shame, not for us. Thank you.